Sometimes in life, you need to describe something that happened and it's been a while. You use it about something that is done and dusted. It's easy to remember, it's the simple past. And everyone knows with regular verbs, you just put ed at the end of the word. But irregular verbs can be very hard. The only chance you have is to learn them by heart. So I found you, sought, I threw, you caught, I sold, you bought, and you paid. I ate, you drank, I grew, you shrank, you swam while I sank. You forgave me when I rang. I thought that we could, so we began. The past of B is I, he, she, it was. The others make were, but you knew that of course. When you need to make a question, you used did at the start. Like, did you like this song about the simple past? It's used when something happened at a certain time, or for a longer period that stopped after a while. It often goes with expressions like yesterday or ago. The Brits say learnt and dreamt, but Americans don't. So you slept, I woke, you heard, I spoke, I lent, it bent and it broke. I wrote, you drew, I rode, you flew, you stood while I ran. Gave me when I rang. I thought that we could, so we began. So we began. So we began.
Hey, hey, wait, before you go. Click subscribe, and then you'll catch every new Learning English song.